Hello friends, today we will see hexadecimal to octal conversion of fractional numbers. To do that, one should know how to do the conversion of hexadecimal numbers into binary number system. So here is a list of all hexadecimal numbers from 0 to F, and we can easily convert them into binary number system with the help of code of 8421. Let's try to understand this code. So 3 is addition of 2 and 1, that's why code is 0011. So whichever number is needed, we will make it 1. Whichever number is needed, we will make it 1. And the remaining numbers which are not needed, we will make them 0. Okay, let's take one more example. Let's say code of 9. So 9 is addition of 8 plus 1. That's why code will become 1001. Now these capital letters A, B, C, D are actually hexadecimal numbers A, B, C, D, E, F, and these are equivalent to 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15 in decimal. So A is equivalent to 10 in decimal, and 10 is addition of 8 plus 2. That's why code for A is 1010. Now let's take example of F. F is 15 in decimal, and 15 is addition of 8, 4, 2, 1. That's why code of F is 1111. So hexadecimal to binary conversion needs total 4 digits. Now let's see how to convert a octal number into binary number system. So again, we can convert them easily with the rule of 4-2-1. Let's take example of 5. 5 is addition of 4 and 1. That's why code is 101. 7 is 4 plus 2 plus 1. That's why code is 111. Okay. But over here, octal to binary conversion needs only 3 binary digits. So let's do actual conversion. E.5 to the base 16 is equal to question mark to the base 8. Means we need to convert a hexadecimal number into octal number system. So we will convert E.5 into a binary number system first. E is 14. So code for 14 is 8 plus 4 plus 2. That's why 1110. This fraction point as it is. And code for 5 is 4 plus 1. That's why code is 0101 to the base 2. So we have converted hexadecimal number into binary number system. But for octal digit, we will need group of 3 ones. That's why we will make grouping from fraction point. From fraction point, 3 groups, group of 3 digits towards the left side, and fraction from fraction point, group of 3 digits on the right side. So it will become, from fraction point, first 3 digits are 0 1 1 0 1 1, then only one digit is remaining, 1, and we will add 2 more digit before that, because by adding many more digits over here, it will never change the value. Okay, and from fraction point towards the right side, first 3 digits are 0 1 0. So 0 1 0, and only one number is remaining. After that we will add zeros. Again, adding zeros on this side will never change the value. So we got same answer in this form. Now we can easily convert these numbers into octal number system. So 001 is 1, 110 is 6, that fraction point as it is, 010 is 2, and 100 is 4. That's why we have converted E.5 to the base 16 is equal to 16.24 to the base 8. So we have done hexadecimal to octal conversion of fractional numbers. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these practice problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.